Also from your local election headquarters, the president of the New York State Troopers Police Benevolent Association endorsing Donald Trump for president of the United States. In a statement, the PBA head, Thomas Munger, said his job is to advocate for the safety and overall well-being of his members, describing the president as a pro-law enforcement leader and accusing other politicians of turning their backs on police.